Lin Yan's world is consumed by the expression of her art. Whereas once she produced oil paintings, vibrant with color, today her art is black and white. Paper gives her art its shape and brings with it both traditional and contemporary elements. Lin Yan was born in Beijing. Her grandfather, her grandmother, her mother, and her father were all well-known artists. Growing up surrounded by art, Lin Yan soon found her best skill was painting. When she was 16, she went out with her parents to paint with them, and it was her first oil painting that made her parents realize her talent. But at that time, the artistic environment in China was extremely rigid and conservative. By the early 80s, Lin Yan was longing for ways to freely express her creativity. Luckily, with such an artistic background in her family, her mother not only showed her the basics of art, but also introduced her to the kind of modern art that was banned at that time.
So, 就是生活中一点，第一他会教我一些东西，怎么观察。那在画的时候，他们不限制我非得要画成什么样。嗯，所以但是我后来对空间的兴趣和对整个作品结构的这个兴趣，我觉得是受我母亲的影响吧。
In 1986, Lin Yan came to the U.S. to finish her master's. Coming from a family with three generations that had been doing modern painting, Lin Yan found her own way. Lin Yan lives in New York with her son and husband Wei Jia, who she knew from college. They support each other in their daily life.
就全部是黑，那但是画的时候并没有说是我想画黑的作品，一开始还有颜色，后来有灰的颜色。 后来还觉得这个力量不够，就最后就都涂黑了。那个其实灰的阶段的时候也有很好看的时候，但是对整个作品来说好像还是不够力量。后来就用全部用黑了，但是黑的当中呢，它有反光和不反光的黑。The
prevalence of black in Chinese paintings made Lin Yan recognize how to use different shades of black. Her black era continued for 10 years. Her interest in Chinese art led her to change naturally from black to white and from ink to paper. Traditional handmade paper becomes one of her main materials in her white era, where she integrates Western concepts further into her art. After moving to the United States, her interests were space and the change and transformation of architecture. Yet she keeps the painterly quality in both their two-dimensional and three-dimensional work, and combines paintings with sculpture. Lin Yan is very active in the arts community in the United States and holds regular exhibitions. Recent main works includes remaking Monument Gray City series, which changes the method of using Chinese handmade paper and ink and widens the sphere of the painting aesthetic.
每个纸呢，它有不同的肌理呀。 有很微妙的变化和不同的颜色呀，都是纸本色。那它这些变化和这个纸本身对我来说呢，就已经是有很丰富的一个，就它是一个很丰富的语言。所以，我就是用它来做我那个作品的一个。
Lin Yan always starts from her inner world, and she speaks her own language without the influence of friends. New York, as the art metropolis of the world, provides the freedom she needs for her work in the space to speak out.
我现在已经不在上面画了，我觉得好像也不用画了，就那个纸本身我就可以用它，把它。
Lin Yan is conveying her rich life experiences and her timeless art skill in a concise and unique way. Lin Yan believes that art, even if it's from different cultures, can communicate with people from different nationalities and different backgrounds.
不希望有那种特别 perfect 的效果，总是要给它搞点让你说不清的感觉。它又硬又软，又立体，又平面，又具象，又抽象。把所有的那个界限都打破了，就是。所以说，我现在就是各个因素，古今中外，什么样的东西都能融合在作品里，而且还看不出来。
Lin Yan and her husband Wei Jia don't work together in art. Even though both use paper in their art, their inspiration, their ideas, their style, and techniques are very different. They have different personalities, and you can tell it from their art. They both have their own space for creativity, and it is the same in their daily life, seeking common ground while reserving differences and respecting each other.
人生总会有低谷，有困难的时候，那就等着它过去呗。没有什么高招。